express from my heart for the continued independent woman summit.